shooting. Second quarter. Fisher with no hesitation.
Oh, man.
Derek Fisher, 5 for 5, 11 points in 13 minutes of play. The Thunder with their biggest lead of the night.
Remember, Scott Brooks told us before the game, he said, I like Fisher because he just has that look in his eye. You know, he knows that he can succeed in this situation. He's been here so many times. He loves to play under this kind of pressure.